Got the forge fired back up after I ran my errands here this afternoon. Got to take off and run some more here in a little bit, but I figured I'd give this a shot. So I came back and the fire was still warm. Turned the blower on. We're cooking out some heat here now. Don't know if we're, no, not quite ready yet. But we're going to go ahead and pound on some steel. First forging, first thing I need to make is I made this hook really quick last night. Just bent a piece of 3/8 rod. And now I've got some 3/8 rod cut and hammered just a little bit when I was testing the forge earlier this morning. And we're going to go ahead and get a couple of things made here.